Do you think you're safe just because you're browsing from home? Well, I hate to break it to you, but your internet habits are probably way more exposed than you realize. Your internet service provider can track every site that you visit, advertisers are hungry for your data, and don't even get me started on hacking. Plus your location and identity, not hidden at all. But here's the thing, you can fix that and it's much easier than you think. So stick around because in today's video, we're talking VPNs, the simplest way to lock down your online privacy, access content from anywhere, and feel safe on the internet once again. All right, so before we jump into the details of exactly how a VPN works, let's get real for a second. The internet is unfortunately not the safe, carefree place that it used to be. You've got hackers and even your own ISP tracking every move, and even those creepy targeted ads that know way too much about you. It can all be a bit overwhelming, right? Well, enter VPNs. We'll get into the details a little bit later, but a VPN is an internet app which creates a private tunnel between you and the VPN service, completely bypassing any kind of surveillance, giving you peace of mind and letting you do a few cool tricks as well. So if you're wondering how it all works, don't worry because I'm here to break it down in the simplest way possible. Think of your internet connection like sending a postcard. Every time you visit a website, your IP address is like the return address on a postcard. It's out there for anyone to see, your internet service provider, advertisers, or even hackers if you're on public Wi-Fi. Now, here's where a VPN comes in. Instead of sending those postcards with your return address on it, a VPN wraps it up in a secure encrypted envelope. It essentially hides your IP address and replaces it with one from the VPN server, so no one knows where you're really browsing from. And the best part, the data you send is scrambled up into unreadable code, so even if someone tries to encrypt it, all they'll see is a bunch of gibberish. Some VPNs even take it further by using server obfuscation, which makes it almost impossible for websites to even detect that you're using a VPN in the first place, bypassing even the toughest restrictions. Plus, a VPN lets you connect to servers all over the world. Want to watch a show that's only available in the UK? Well, no problem. Just connect to a VPN server in London and boom, you're watching just like you're a local. So now that you know what a VPN does, let's talk about why you should actually care in the first place. I mean, you're probably thinking, do I really need a VPN anyway? Well, let me give you a few solid reasons why it is definitely worth it. First up, public Wi-Fi. We've all used it, whether at a coffee shop, airport, or hotel, but did you know that these networks are basically a playground for hackers? When you're on public Wi-Fi without protection, it leaves your door wide open to these hackers, but a VPN is essentially going to lock that door, and it encrypts your data, so even if someone tries to eavesdrop, they get nothing. Then there's privacy, and not just from hackers, but your internet service provider, also known as an ISP, can track every website that you visit, log your browsing history, and even sell that data to advertisers. With a VPN, your ISP sees literally nothing. And here's the best part, VPNs let you bypass geo-blocks as well. Have you ever tried to stream something only to get hit with "this content is not available in your region"? Super annoying, I know, but with a VPN, you can connect to servers in different countries and access content as if you're there yourself. So you can watch that niche show that is only available in that foreign country. And if you download or torrent files, a VPN protects your real IP address from being exposed to other users and keeps your connection secure, avoiding bandwidth throttling from your internet service provider. All right, so hopefully I've convinced you by now that you need a VPN, and that's fantastic. But here's the tricky part. How do you choose the right one for you? I mean, there are a ton of options out there, and they all claim to be the best, right? Well, let me break it down for you. First things first, security. Look, the whole point of a VPN is to keep your data safe, so don't compromise here, especially when it comes to security. You want one that uses what's called 256-bit encryption, and this is the same level that banks and governments use to protect their information. It's basically uncrackable. Next up is privacy, and this is key as well. Make sure that the VPN has a strict no-logs policy, meaning they don't store any of your browsing history. Why does that matter, you ask? Well, even if someone tried to get info on you, they have nothing to hand over. No logs means no worries. worries. Then there's speed. Yeah, I know some people say that VPNs will slow down your internet connection, and with some, that is definitely true, but a good VPN will barely make a dent in your internet speed. So look for ones with fast, reliable servers. Also, pay attention to the VPN's protocols, whether it's OpenVPN for top security or WireGuard for faster speeds. Each protocol offers different benefits for performance and other pros and cons. And speaking of streaming, if you're trying to watch shows or movies that are blocked in your country, check if your VPN can bypass geo restrictions. Not all VPNs can, so you'll want one that's good at unlocking platforms like Netflix or Hulu. So yeah, the essentials are security, privacy, and speed, and streaming capabilities. So now you've got your VPN basics down, but let's talk about the cool features that can really make a huge difference in your VPN experience. Most VPNs today offer more than just basic privacy. They've got a lot of extra tricks up their sleeve. For example, kill switches. I know this might sound a little bit dramatic, but it is a super helpful and important feature. If your VPN connection drops for any reason, the kill switch will kick in and cuts your internet connection until the VPN reconnects. And this way, your data isn't accidentally leaked out in the meantime. Another great feature that I love is split tunneling. And this feature lets you choose which apps go through the VPN and which don't. So let's say you want to stream Netflix using your local connection, but keep your banking app secure through the VPN. Well, with split tunneling, you can do that. Then there's multi-device support. Most good VPNs let you connect several devices at once. So your phone, laptop, tablet, and even your smart TV, they can all be protected with just one subscription. If you're into streaming, look for VPNs with dedicated streaming servers. These are specifically optimized to bypass Geo-Blocks and give you faster, smoother streaming across the board. And here's where things get even cooler. Some premium VPNs go a step further with features like ad blocking. So you're not just protected, but you're also not gonna get bombarded with all of those annoying pop-ups and ads. Some VPNs will even throw in password managers, helping you to keep all of your logins secure and in one place. And if you need something a bit more specialized, a dedicated IP address is an awesome feature, perfect for accessing specific servers that might block shared IPs. Basically, a good VPN does a lot more than just keep you private. It makes your internet experience smoother, faster, and more secure across all of your devices. Now, you might be wondering, are VPNs actually safe? And the answer is yes, but there is a bit more to it. Here's the thing, like I said earlier, not all VPNs are created equal. If you're using a reliable paid VPN, then you're good to go and you have nothing to worry about. They've got strong encryption, strict no logs policies, and extra features like kill switches and some of those other things that we just talked about, all of which will make your experience better and keep you safe online. But if you're thinking about using a free VPN, that's where things can get a little risky. A lot of free services make their money by logging your data and selling it to advertisers, or worse. So in this case, free can come at a cost. Also, even with the best VPN, you still need to be aware of different data leaks. Sometimes things like DNS or IP leaks can expose your real information, even if you're connected to a VPN. And that's why you want a VPN with built-in leak protection. Some VPNs will even undergo independent privacy audits so you have concrete proof that they aren't storing any of your data. So the bottom line is, yes, VPNs are safe if you choose the right one. Go for a trusted, well-reviewed service and you'll be completely covered. So VPNs can be amazing, but like anything, they're not perfect. So let's talk about a few of the limitations of VPNs. First of all, speed. Because your data is being routed through a VPN server and encrypted, you might notice a slight slowdown. Now, don't freak out because most good VPNs are able to minimize this, but if you're getting a slower internet connection to begin with, then this could be a little bit more noticeable. So if you're looking for full protection, then you'll still need some kind of antivirus software. A VPN isn't a magic bullet for all online threats. And one more thing, VPNs can't make you completely anonymous either. Websites can still track you with cookies and browser fingerprinting. So while a VPN hides your location and data, it's important to clear your cookies and use private browsers for extra protection. They can also track you if you log in. So while your ISP and hackers can't see what you're doing, some websites may still pick up on your online behavior. All right, so where does all of that leave us? Well, here's the deal. A VPN is no longer just a nice to have for tech nerds and privacy enthusiasts. It's quickly becoming essential for everyone who's online. Whether you're just looking to keep your browsing private, protect your data on public Wi-Fi, or access content from all over the world, a VPN has got you covered for all of those things. And the best part, VPNs are easier to use than ever. You don't need to be some kind of cybersecurity expert to set one up. Just download an app, tap a button on your phone, and boom, you're protected and get all of those other benefits. So if you want to take control of your online experience and stay safe in 2024, then getting a VPN is kind of a no-brainer. And trust me, once you start using one, you'll wonder how you ever browsed without it. And hey, if you're ready to get started with a VPN and you want to find one that suits you best, then check out our list for the best VPNs down in the description or head over to our website for more details. If this video was helpful, make sure you like it and share it with someone who you feel needs better online privacy. But as always, thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.